question to Anurag is, even as Udta Punjab has gotten a relief, Anurag, there are a couple of smaller films with smaller banners which are fighting the same fight that you have, but they're not grabbing headlines. So what do you have to say about that?
No, I think the battle is far from over. Udta Punjab, yes. We fought and there was such amazing support this time. The support came starting with Ekta, to Phantom, to the distributors, to the industry, to all of you people. So I think, you know, this wouldn't have possible if everybody did not support it and believe in the fight. There's some people who doubted our intentions. Some people said that we are doing it for publicity. Some people said we have some political affiliations. We have kept quiet through it all because we believed in our fight and everybody was one. And I don't think there is like, okay, voice probably was mine, but I think everybody was behind me. Otherwise, I would not have gone out there and did all that. And I've not seen this kind of a support. And I feel somewhere, yes, a lot of smaller films are facing that. I read about two films this morning. Huh? I don't know about Shogul. I read about one Gujarati film and one Haramkhor. Haramkhor is in a way indirectly related to me because produced by Guneet. So somewhere, you know, and those films can't fight. But the good thing is they have got the letter. Very clearly, I saw one letter that they got, which is what we were fighting for, which we were not getting. They've got the letter that clearly says they can go to revising or FCAT, that they can skip revising and go to tribunal, which is a good thing, which is a great thing. Because with that letter, then a lot of fight is minimized. So, but I think somewhere, yes, we need to change the system. And I think Mr. Jetli has made a statement in regards to that. Mr. Rajivardhan Rathore also said something in regards to that. And they have made us believe that it will happen soon. But the way they have said, we are hoping that it will happen this month, you know, in the sense. So let's see that it's not like one of those promises that was made 2 years ago. So it all remains to be seen.